BJP President Amit Shah attacked Congress over the JNU face-off, saying Rahul Gandhi must be ashamed for visiting the JNU campus, claiming that the anti-national slogans were being branded as freedom of expression. Hailing Prime Minister Modi, Amit Shah said that the party must work towards ensuring that BJP stays at the centre for the next 25 years.